this is me. One of the 8 billion on this planet, just like you. I didn't choose to exist, but I certainly chose the way I'm living today, I guess. Did you choose to live the way you're living? Or were you driven to choose? Were the choices even different? Leading to different paths? Or were they just appearing to be two different roads that actually lead to the same point? Did you even have the choice? Or that was just life and it's putting you in some fake situations to make you feel like you have an active role? When you are only an actor, following the instructions of a scenario you didn't write. With all of these irrational questions that probably have no convincing answers, you should choose, I guess, to believe that the outcome is one. You could delegate your scenario to be written by somebody else. But you get to choose first how things will end up being. No matter what the manners are. But if you really had the choice, would you change something about your life? Would you change the choices you have made? That redirected you to other paths, the ones you didn't seek. Here comes the answer to the solution, I would say. Amor fati. The love of one's fate. It blew my mind when I first heard about Nietzsche's concept. Amor fati. The person of amor fati doesn't seek to erase anything of their past, but rather accepts what had occurred, the good and the bad, the mistaken and the wise, with strength, acceptance, and gratitude. I think we should all become that person. Otherwise, we will be stuck in a place where we will keep fighting against your destiny, a war in which you absolutely can't survive. So instead, love it, accept it, and the flow will naturally lead you some good places. Go with it, and let nature manifest her role. Acceptance takes ages, especially if you've been misled to fight against what is meant to happen. To desire things to happen the way you want to. You'd better realize that things out of your control actually exist, and start perceiving life based on that. Acceptance takes ages, especially if you're under the illusion of having the choice to do better. Amor fati says that everything happens for a reason. Those better things you wish they happened and didn't occur because you made the bad choices wouldn't take place no matter what. Because simply things are meant to be, before you're even aware of the choices life gives you. No matter what happens, it only happens for your good. So let the process of healing begin. Reject that regret. Your soul is craving it. Once you accept, your journey to peace and serenity begins. are now satisfied with the performance and the results. Happy with what you have and what you've done. Now being in that state, I'm accepting my existence as a whole, with all what it has, including myself. Not only that I accept, but I love it. I'm memorizing this state of mind of peace and acceptance by painting. And honestly, I couldn't find a better subject to visualize what I feel better than me myself. This is me, the main character of my own life, standing out of the abyss, one of all time, and I do honestly, truly.